the demonstration to troops, including Home Guard, somewhere in the Eastern Command, of the part the Royal Air Force will play in cooperation with the Army. As a curtain raiser, six 12-gun Hurricanes machine gun targets representing enemy infantry. Gun Hurricane attack on motor transport. Four cannon Hurricane attack on gun troop position. Four cannon Hurricane attack on tanks. Up by Bostons with anti-tank bombs. Boston's attack brigade headquarters. In this demonstration, the Army is the audience, and in the interval inspects damage done by the fighters and bombers. German aircraft were out to give an impression of what it's like to be at the wrong end of a ground-strafing attack. ME-109 and 110 and Heinkels. Hurricanes too swoop low over the crowd in a terrifying dive. Adding to the effect on morale is a Blenheim fitted with a siren. Bostons follow up with anti-personnel. Now the Blenheims lay a smoke screen. The climax of the offensive is the approach of the troop carriers. Fighters and light bombers have cleared a landing ground. The Whitneys now come on to release hundreds of paratroops. Attack should be, and that's what defense has to stand up against. Lightning assault, perfect timing, production of chaos and uncertainty. the enemy thrown into confusion. That's the effect of combined operations.